Bonding in carbon. The covalent bond. Carbon compounds did not conduct electricity, and also they have low melting and boiling points. Hence, thus carbon compounds are not ionic compounds. Atomic number of carbon is 6. Electronic configuration of carbon is 2-4. Outermost shell electrons are 4. Hence, carbon is tetravalent. Every atom tries to attain noble gas configuration by trying completely filled outermost shell. Carbon can't accept electrons to gain noble gas configuration, because if it gains 4 electrons, then the force of attraction on outermost shell electrons become weak, and carbon cannot hold these electrons. Carbon can't donate 4 electrons to gain noble gas configuration. If it try to donate 4 electrons, then the energy required to remove these many electrons is very large. Carbon overcomes this problem by sharing its valence shell electrons with other atoms of carbon or atoms of other element, forming covalent bond. Covalent bond. Single covalent bond. A bond formed by sharing of 2 electrons between the atoms is called single covalent bond. Bond formed in methane molecule is single covalent bond. Double covalent bond. The bond formed by sharing of 4 electrons between the atoms is called double covalent bond. Bond formed in ethene molecule is example of double covalent bond. Triple covalent bond. The covalent bond formed by sharing of 6 electrons between the atoms is called triple covalent bond. Bond formed in ethene molecule is triple covalent bond. Allotropes of carbon. Carbon occur in different forms, such as diamond, graphite, fullerene, with varying physical properties. These are called allotropes of carbon. Diamond. In diamond, each carbon atom is bonded to other 4 carbon atoms. Fullerenes. In fullerene, C60 forms of carbon atoms are arranged in the shape of football. Fullerene forms are soft and slippery and bad conductor of electricity.